Hurry up, son. It's getting cold.
Knock yourself out.
I can't breathe.
Leave him.
You're gonna open a safe.
When was he supposed to open it?
2 weeks ago. On site. But then he had that turn. We couldn't wait any longer, so we brought it here. You sure you're up to this, John?
He better be. For his sake. Food.
Let's go.
How you been? It's been a while, isn't it? For what it's worth, I'm sorry about what happened to Chris. You know, it weren't good.
Chris was always his own man.
Yeah, but all the same.
Are you apologizing? Chris was a junkie, died of an overdose, end of.
You mind if I ask you something? Did you even like your brother? Also, then again, who did? One more thing. You know I'm gonna have a problem in the morning.
Just gotta sleep.
Come on. Move yourself.
Oh, look. It's the fucking night watch.
What's going on?
This fuck. Move.
Your boy went walkabout.
Well, you fucking deal with it.
In the fucking plot room.
Fuck! Fucking try to stop him! I'll fucking kill you myself! Talk about my fucking dad! Listen to me. Look at me! Do you understand me, John? Do you understand me?
I don't got the drill. An input drill.
You need a fucking drill? Just ask me, I'll get you a drill! And anything else you need! No more fucking about!
How bad is it?
I can't do this.
Tell me what you need.
I need to get out of it, man.
That's not gonna happen. Well, he's fucked. How fucked?
He's going under for a few days.
Hey, what's the matter with him?
Cold turkey, you thick fuck.
But he said he was clean.
Who gives a fuck what he said? He's a lying, junkie cunt. Not so clever now, are we?
The old man's gonna shit when he finds out.
Leave the old man to me, all right?
Hey, maybe we should get him something. Some heroin or something.
Nobody's bringing that shit here.
Well?
Well, what?
Is he gonna come through it or what?
What am I, a smack expert? All I know is he's as good as useless for the next few days.
Good, let him suffer.
For fuck's sake, don't you ever give it a rest.
Feeling the strain, aren't you?
Right, this is what we do. If he comes through, we open the safe. If he doesn't, we dig a hole. Either way, all we can do is lay low and wait.
There's something else. He said we brought the wrong tools. He needs a limpet drill. And he needs a safe standing up.
Right, well, you go fetch the limpet drill. Me and Bill will hold the fort and put the safe upright. You go with him.
Excuse me?
And don't be too fucking long, all right? I'm just saying I doubt our pet smackhead's ability to open the safe. And if he doesn't, we're in for some grief.
Oh, he'll do it. Don't see your hand.
Fuck off.
Got the stove working.
I have slept in some fucking shitholes in my time.
How did it look this morning?
Not good, mate.
I think I need the hospital.
Do you mind? I'm trying to fucking eat. Make sure he stays put.
He's not going anywhere.
Well, you never know what a man is capable of when he's pushed. See that safe? That's your salvation, John. You open that, you walk out of here. If you don't, that's a different story.
Let's move this, eh?
It's a joint, John. Smoke it, make me feel better.
I said, sit tight!
Does it look like I'm asking permission?
Whoa!
Fuck this! I want to know who died and made this cunt king.
In a couple of days, you can do what you want with him. Until then, sit tight.
Dad.
Fuck you.
Dad.
Scumbag breathes good air. And you? What use are you?
We're here for the job.
Fuck the job. If you had one fifth of what your brother had.
Yeah. Hell no, I'm not Chris. I think we established that a long time ago. I'm not a junkie either.
He was a junkie, Dad!
Did you hear that?
Why are you following me?
No. I don't want your help!
One thing. I asked you to do one thing. And you don't have the balls to do it.
No.
No. Dave, come here. Come here. It's okay. Son, come here. I'll do it.
Thank you.
Johnny.
Kitchen.
Finally found some balls, eh, Dave?
You gotta get my dad to a hospital. Give me a hand.
You killed him all.
If it wasn't for me, you'd be with him, remember that? We're both not the first dead body you've seen.
I never killed anyone.
Whatever, if you say so. Give me a hand.
I said, I never killed anyone.
John, all I know is I need you to help me get my dad to a hospital. Look at him. Just give me a hand, all right?
I wanna ask you something first.
Now ain't the time, John. We need to go now.
One question.
What?
Why don't you ever tell him?
Tell him what?
Truth about Chris.
I don't know what you got on your mind, John, right? But now ain't the time.
Seems as good as any.
No, I'm not fucking about.
I want to talk about Chris.
Some other time.
Now, the night Chris died.
What about it?
You were there and all.
No, I wasn't.
But that's funny, because I was on the nod in the other room and I heard voices. Your voice heard you saying how you was always going to be your big brother. How you was going to fix everything. And when I woke up in the morning, I found Chris dead.
Because he died of an overdose while getting high with you.
Chris didn't have any gear. I know that because I did it all. The overdose on the gear you gave
him. Sounds like a junkie's imagination to me,
John. I didn't imagine shit. You gave Chris the gear that killed him, which means you killed your brother, not me.
Says you!
Me and Chris were mates.
Yeah, well, fuck you, he was my brother. You don't know the truth, is that it? He's been more of a nightmare dead than he ever was alive. That fucker's gone from junkie to martyr in one quick move. And for my dad's sake, I'm glad he's dead.
Because I tell you, it was tearing him apart. I mean, imagine watching the person you love throw their lives away on that shit. But then again, you don't have to, do you, John?
We all do what we have to.
So what, I'm just supposed to take the blame?
To be honest, John, I didn't expect you to live this long.
Where I am?
Here you are. We need to get my dad to a hospital.
And William?
He's dead.
Have you at least done what you said you could?
We need to get him to a hospital.
So you have failed as well.
Are you listening to me?
What the fuck is that?
Move.
Come on, Jim. There's your pal.
Always fearless. Hey, James.
Brother.
He's dying. Do something. Do something, he's fucking dying! If you don't do something, I'll fucking kill him. Then where will you be?
Don't make things difficult, David. This is something you'll have to accept.
David.